raised flower bed and model railway outdoors. And Christine's joining me here, and she's putting some flowers in, and I'm helping her. So I'm going to push that out like that. Got it? Okay. While you're doing that, pardon me, I'm going to use my pocket knife to dig with.
What happened to the flower?
It'll grow on there, hon. No, that one didn't have a flower on top. I'm going to dig a hole here. the ever-useful scalp pocket knife. I'm going to take one of these and plant it over here by the... Plant it over here by the track. If I can get it out of there. There we go. Just like that. And that will grow and spread. So I'm going to just grab something different here. Push that one out of its little holder. Hey, that one came out better. I'm going to put this one over here in the corner. We'll probably have to pan around the flower bed to show things off. And we'll water it. Oops, I didn't get that hole deep enough. There we go, I think that is. There we go. That'll be better. Oh, you just wanted those all in one spot, huh?
Well, and throw the other ones in between.
Ah, okay. I'm just planting them in different spots. I'm going to have to borrow the shovel for that big pot there in a little while. I'm going to put this one right about here. This color. And center. Do a little panning around here. Show you what's going on with the garden. And show you Christine over there. I'm sorry. I just had to get Christine in the picture.
Move that dead center.
I'm not moving the camera. There we go. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to water this good. After we water this, later we can actually run the train. flowers in the flower bed. There we go. I'm going to shut this off and we'll show you what we've done later. So far, so good. Hold on, that wouldn't be good. We had some other seeds, but we misplaced them, so we'll just have to go with what plants we got in here. But, I'm going to move the camera a little bit. Last little corner here. I'm gonna put plant right here where my wife was planting plants. She left a spot open for me. So right there. Just like that. Now we did find a package of seeds that we had from Oregon, so we're going to try to put that in, see if they'll grow. We've had them for a few years, Pacific Northwest wildflowers. I don't know if they'll grow or not. If they do, it'd be something. My luck, they'll all be dandelions.
Wildflowers.
Oh, got this one. Two plants over here to plant yet. Okay, that packet of seed is empty. Alrighty. And I'll water these plants, and later we can run a train. Now that I've watered the flower bed, and the plants are well watered, I also put a little pathway on there, starting of putting in some other activities for the railroad itself. Okay, we'll see what we can do. Gotta show off Christine's little roses there. And maybe later tonight we'll see if the lights come on and get a quick shot of that for a video. Alrighty.